everybody. It is Elizabeth. You are watching Trans Love. This week we have a freestyle week, which honestly is incredibly terrifying for me. I have no idea what I'm going to talk about. And I still don't, which is okay. But I just left work, and there was this very pathetic little squawking that I heard. So I went to find out what it was. And it was this poor, pathetic little cardinal with an injured wing. So I could not leave him. Just laying there waiting to be like eaten up by something. So I picked him up, and I'm here at a bird sanctuary in Missouri, and so I hope they can fix him. I'll give you a little sneak peek at him. He's not exactly very happy, as you can tell. So I don't think his wings are supposed to look like that. So, but anyway, I hope everybody is having a fantastic week and had a good Easter, if that's what you celebrate. And this is going to be short and sweet and to the point, because I am going to go in and get this little guy out of pain. So I will talk to you guys next week. Bye.